however, that we're making progress in this country.
No, I will never say that progress is being made. If you stick a knife in my back 9 inches and pull it out 6 inches, there's no progress. You pull it all the way out, that's not progress. The progress is healing the wound that the blow made. And they haven't even begun to pull a knife out, much less try and pull heal the wound.
They won't
even admit the knife is there.
Now, when you use the word militant, I think it is possible to be militant and yet nonviolent. I think I'm militant. And militant means persistent, to be demanded, to be insistent. And I think it's possible to be militantly nonviolent. And these, I think, are going to be the leaders who will lead us through this very tense period of transition.